everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today we're gonna go flying to Yerington. So it's about a 15-minute flight, and this is also the first time that I'll be flying Ben behind the camera. And we're gonna go to Yerington and try to catch some trout because there's a river right next to the airport, and we didn't really get a chance to go fishing where we wanted this weekend. So this will be a nice little evening adventure. All right, we'll see you out there. Ooh. We made it! Safe and sound. Ben, how was your first experience flying with me?
It was not as scary as I thought.
All right, we're currently walking across the airport runway in Yerington, and we're gonna walk over to the Walker River, see if we get any fish or see any. Regardless, it was a really beautiful flight, so it'll be a good time no matter what.
We're excited.
Yes, yes we are, Ben.
Let's go this way.
Oh, yeah. Which way? Yeah, we can just cross right here. Anyways, this bridge we're supposed to cross got washed out because it's been so floody this year. But we still got it. Oof. Pokey plants in here. Well, there she is. I know, the flows still look pretty high. Yeah, look at those trees in the middle. Does it look fishy or not fishy? What do we think?
Likely not so fishy.
Yeah, it's not looking too fishy to me. But we'll go try one of these shady spots. It's been super hot all day, so, you know, things aren't looking so hot right now. Look, little raccoon tracks. Oh, they're so cute. They're also deer tracks. Oh, adorable. Well, this is what we're working with. So I found this little pool here, kind of forms an eddy, looks really, really deep. I'm gonna try to fish it, but there doesn't look like there's a ton of great trout habitat in this part of the Walker anyway. So we'll see what happens. I'm gonna use this streamer here, nice and shiny so maybe they can see it in the dirty water. We'll see. Any thoughts, Ben?
Hot.
I'm hot as.
What would you say your chances of catching a fish are?
Not high, especially with all my yanking on my rod, just probably scared them all away.
I don't think there's any fish to scare away.
I could have sworn, I thought I saw one right in this little eddy right here. But that was like 15 minutes ago and I had no hints of any fish since then.
Hmm.
What I'm trying to do is get my line this current, pull it down and then strip it back across where I think the fish would be. So far, no luck, and the sun is setting, so time for us to go.
Well, I'm sorry we couldn't catch any fish.
It's okay. I'll survive.
Okay, bye.
Bye. The ground is all crunchy from all the flooding recently. Woo-hoo. All right, heading back to the airplane. Ben, would you come back here again?
No.
Why not?
But I'm glad we came.
No, but he's glad we came. I think it might be a good spot to fish if the flows weren't so high. And I would probably come try it again when the flows are lower. maybe camp in that pretty area we saw next to the river. Yeah, but today it was just... I do think we could find cooler spots, but there aren't that many airports right next to fishable rivers. Okay, back in the Cessna, heading back. We had a short little hour-long trip to check it out. Did not live up to expectations or wishes, but it was cool to see it. May or may not be back at some point, but the sun is setting back there and we gotta get back before it sets. So we're heading out.
See ya.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you've been to Yerington before and you know a little bit more about the fishing, please drop us a comment below. We'd love to know if it's usually good or not. And also, if you have any cool airports that you know of in Nevada or Central California, please let us know. We just started going on these weekend trips and have a lot more places to explore. So thanks. See you next time. Try to catch some fish.
I'm gonna have to re-say that because it came out so awkward.
Today we're gonna try to catch some, I keep wanting to say fish, but I'm trying to say trout.